At 3 o'clock, there's a new Tennessee whiskey on the market with a powerful story behind it.
Uncle Nearest 1856 Premium Whiskey was inspired by a Tennessee slave who is credited with actually teaching Jack Daniel how to make whiskey. And here to share Uncle Nearest's story is chief historian for Uncle Nearest and the co-founder of the Nearest Green Foundation, Fawn Weaver. Thanks for coming in.
Great. Thank you for having me.
We have so many questions.
This yes, ask
a
away.
Fascinating story.
It is.
You taught Jack Daniel how to make Jack Daniels. That's impressive.
Yes. Well, you know, and the funny thing is he didn't just teach Jack. He taught so many other distillers that were in the area. So everyone focuses on Jack because everyone knows who Jack was. Sure. But essentially, Nearest Green was the first African-American on record, first African-American master distiller on record in the United States, period. And so we focus on Tennessee whiskey because truly the difference between bourbon and Tennessee whiskey is only one thing, mm-hmm. and that is what Nearest taught, and that is charcoal mellowing.
And he goes by Uncle Nearest, or he went by Uncle Nearest.
Yes.
What's unique about his story?
Unique about his story is he was a slave who became this distiller that was so well known, and his whiskey became known all over, but people there in Lynchburg mm-hmm. knew exactly who he was. They knew exactly what he did, but outside of Lynchburg, it just never spread.
Okay, we have a picture of George Green.
Yeah.
This is Nearest son. Tell us about him in this photograph here.
What's so remarkable is you'll see Jack there in the white hat, and seated to his right on the screen, it looks like it's to his left, but to his right is an African-American man. It is Nearest's son, George mm-hmm. Green. And to know this picture was taken around 1904. Mm-hmm. That is extraordinary for an African-American to be front and center.
Yes.
So after Nearest retired, and Jack opened his distillery in a different location, George went with him, as well as two of Nearest's other sons and three of his grandchildren.
And what makes this taste unique? Because that's important too. And I am, girl, you drink it neat.
That's, I do.
That's strong.
I drink it neat.
That
and, is strong. And people always say, why don't you drink it on the rocks? I said, because I don't want someone else's water messing with my whiskey.
Right. Exactly.
So hardcore.
Depending on who filtered, you know.
Yes.
But what is really unique is this, our silver. We were talking about this before this began.
This is a cool story. Mm-hmm.
This actually begins brown. So after we pull it out of the barrel, it's a little lighter than that. And we use coconut shells, the carbon from coconut shells, to pull out the color without impacting the flavor or impacting the nose, the mm-hmm. smell of it. And it is the only triple charcoal mellowed whiskey in the world. No other one exists. We fabricated the triple charcoal mellowing system. So if you ever want to know what it truly tastes like.
Did you
and
smell some of that?
I did not. But you know what? Actually,
you can smell it. You can
I
smell
like
it.
I like the smell of yeah. the silver.
Yes.
Yeah, I can see sipping this one
yeah,
more.
Yeah, we've been ordered yes. not to sip, unfortunately.
It is okay. You can smell.
We just can't sip.
Now, you can't get this in California right now.
You can, and it's only because there was such a demand here. We are officially here in the middle of April, but I have begun to see stores all over this state picking this up ahead of time
okay.
because they had so many people coming in. So if you go in and you ask for your liquor store, or your restaurant, or your bar to order it, they can bring it in even before we officially launch here in April.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Very exciting. And
Thank you
seem super enthusiastic about it, which is great.
Just to let viewers know, what is it going to retail for?
This retails at $59.99
mm-hmm.
and this retails at $43.99. This is between 7 years old and 9 years old.
That's great.
And this is, I would not call it brand new, but we pull it out when it's pretty young.
Yes.
And but it is fantastic. It is sippable.
Yeah, I was going to do a cheers.
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 And to wish to be.
I can actually drink it.
Right. Nobody likes a bragger.
Yeah, okay. So if you want to learn more about Uncle Nearest Whiskey and find out where it'll be sold, just go to the website unclenearest.com.
Liberty.
Remember,
cheers. Smell, cheers. Don't sip. Cheers to you guys.